Hey guys, and today we're going to be playing some Call of Duty Infinite Warfare, and I need one more. I need to get this gun gold so I can get diamond. This distracts me, huh? You guys, all I do, I just need one more gold gun, and that's the HVR. Or not the HVR, the Ripper. Not the Ripper. Whatever this gun is called. RPBAR. What? Wait. RPR Evo. All I need to do is get this gun gold, and then, guys, I get diamond for all of my SMGs. I know I didn't do it on the assault rifles and snipers, but I just need to get two more double kills and one more 3-kill without dying. Okay, that's done, guys. All I need is murder out. Oh, that sound is awesome. It's cool. Need to get double kills. And I almost had it there. Guys, I will be showing you how Diamond Kim looks like now, because last time, when they first got the game, when they first had Diamond like this, it's all like blue, but now it's like all better looking, which some people say it looks better, which I think it looks better. People say they made it look worse, and for me, they made it look better, but I do like the old one too, but this one, right now, how it looks on now, it looks better. So yeah. Need to get one more double kill. Did I get it? So please tell me you got it. Oh dang, I think I need to like, wait, what? Was that it? Was that it, guys? I didn't see it. How many? I'll just get one more double kill just in case, guys. Just in case. Maybe quite so I can concentrate. He's over here. Come on. Dang it, I need one more double kill. That's all I need. The guys aren't moving. That vulture never killed me. Why vultures never killed me? Come on. Oh, he's over here. Wait, what? I thought he was over here. Come on, I need one more double kill. Oh, there's diamond. And golden, they're murdered out. You guys go. How did I rank up so fast? It's kind of weird. Finally done, guys. Every time I get gold camo or diamond, you know what this means. Jump! It's like if I go in another world or something. Which is kind of stupid, I don't know. Not stupid, but finally got diamond for SMGs! Woo! Oh my god. I will be getting black sky just like what I said. And solar. Solar looks pretty cool. Okay, let's see, it looks gold. Looks nice, just like the standard gold. It's just normal gold, which looks nice. I like it. See, diamond. Oh, damn, that looks awesome. I mean, it will look better in when you play the game, like in first person. We don't have to wait for SMGs anymore. I already did it on assault rifles, SMGs, sniper rifles, shotguns. And all I need to get black sky is LMGs, classic weapons, pistols, or also known as handguns, launchers, which I already got gold for this gun, and I already got gold for the melee, but I cannot show you because I don't have it unlocked yet. Okay, guys. I already had this ready, so if you guys don't know how diamond camo looks like now, then I'll show you. On all of my guns, I have diamond. Okay, I already have these. Let me put diamond on. Let's see how it looks. Looks nice. I like it. What else? Oh man, diamond looks sick. This gun looks really good on all the camos. Like, this one looks really nice. It looked better in first person, I think. We already seen this one. See on the HDR. Oh, HDR looks really cool. And I, by the way, guys, I already got diamond for my sniper rifles. And my shotguns and assault rifles. Just to let you know, guys. What map should I show you this on? Let's do it on. Frontier. And on solar camo, I'll show you in terminal because it looks really nice. Or the Nord. Or the Nord map. The DLC map that's raining. And it's nighttime. Because let me see how it looks like. We'll go for the SMGs first. We already saw the... Oh, it looks nice. Looks nice. Let me go in the bright and see if it looks better. I already have this. Just to show you guys already. I'll show you in a second more. Looks nice. Looks really nice. Love it. Oh, it's like, it covers almost the whole gun except for the green dot when you, the iron sight. See all the bullets. Looks nice. Well, let me put it on the right. Also, the magazine is painted. Wait, to let you show more, let me put my sensitivity on 20 so that if I spin, you can see it. Well, it's kind of crazy. This side looks nice. I like it. But that's too much. Never mind, let's not do that. Put up 4. You guys, looks really nice. I gotta kill myself. Oh god. Oh, this gun looks really cool. Well, the magazine is not painted. Well, that's alright. I don't really care about that. Oh my god, it's like crystals. It's like they put the diamond camo. They put like a big diamond and then they cover the whole gun. For this gun. Except for the magazine, let's see. I looked. Like it looks really nice, actually. It's like a bunch of cracks. You can now see this one. Oh, looks nice. Let's just see. Oh, that looks really nice. I mean, the iron sights are painted. Whee! You don't really see the diamond camo when you're signing, so I'm not doing that. See on that echo. Oh, it looks nice. The iron sights are not painted, but I don't really care about that. This is the gun that I was using. More on the bright. Looks really nice. The diamond kill looks nice on this map. Oh, it looks like you can't see it. It's like you're using active camo. You can also turn it like this. Just really quick. Now see on the list gun. That's the last SMG. Oh my god! This gun is awesome looking. My stock is right there, but I don't care. Finally got diamond for diamond gun for all SMGs. Well, there is one more SMG, and that's the MacTac. 45, I think. really nice, guys. Looks awesome! Now I'm gonna go ahead and kill myself. I'm gonna show you on the other guns. So that I make sure I have diamond. Diamond looks really cool. Well, I already showed you on this gun when I was doing the glitches. I'll just show you one more time. Okay, wait, hold on. Okay, guys, let's see on this gun. I haven't seen on this gun in a while, but it looks really nice. Looks better than Black Sky. Just kidding. Black Sky is the best camo. It's just like Dark Matter. Shit, this looks really nice. Oh my god. This gun is gorgeous looking. Go ahead and kill myself. Wow! Okay, looks nice. Okay. Throw the bullets. Okay, let's see how this gun. Titan looks really good on this camera. See on the split gun. Looks really nice. The Volk, which is my favorite assault rifle, because it reminds me of the AK-47. Which it is like it futuristic of the AK-47. Okay. Wait. Show you on that gun. So I'm gonna show you on the sniper rifles now, just in case you guys don't know how they look like. Oh my god, I should show you in here more. It looks better for me, I think. Well, I like how the scope covers it. This is a very challenging sniper rifle to use. See? Oh my god. Even the inside is painted. Wait, hold on. Okay, let's see how it looks on this gun. Oh my god, this gun looks really cool with the... I like the scope, how it looks. Let's do one more time. Here we go, now on this... God, this gun looks awesome. Ooh, on the Widowmaker it looks really nice. Okay. Let's get this done video quick. See it on this gun. DMR! Basically like the M1 Garand. I didn't mean to do that. Oh yes. This gun looks sick. And I'm gonna show you on the assault on these shotguns again, guys, because they patched the camo, so yeah. It looks a whole lot better now. I like the blue on the other one, but this one is just better looking. Now I'm gonna show you this gun, Banshee. Looks really nice again. Like it. throw a DCM. Well, even the inside is painted. Everything is painted on this gun now. Now on this gun, which looks awesome, I already showed you on this, on the shotgun battle. I'm gonna shoot all the bullets! I'm not gonna shoot all of them. Looks nice, I like it. And yep, that's it! Okay guys, that's it for today, so hope you guys like this video, because I got diamond on it. And look, the time is already about in. I didn't put anything. But yeah guys, that's the diamond for you guys. If you guys have any diamond camo, let me know and on what class you have it. Like for example, I have it on the shotguns, snipers, SMGs, and assault rifles. Which one should I do next? Leave me in the comments below, guys. What diamond camo should I do next? On what class? Like, should I do it on the LMGs, handguns, or pistols, launchers, or classic? Yeah guys, which one should I do? Okay. Yep. Like and subscribe everyone. And if you guys subscribe more, I'll make more videos. And you can be in this YouTube channel. So guys, bye.